friends. I'm happy to meet you after 4 months. Today I'm going to make a chocolate fudge. Come, let's see what and all we want for the recipe. Zoom in. We want 1.5 brown sugar, 1.5 teaspoon of brown sugar, and two teaspoon of cocoa powder. And we want 2 tablespoons of melted butter and 1/4 cup of crushed cashew nut and 1/4 cup of raisin. 2.5 tablespoons of condensed milk and 3 to 4 drops of vanilla essence. And we want 10 to 15 biscuits of Mary. I am using the Parle Digestive Mary. 15 biscuits and put in a bowl and crush it nicely. Here are the 15 biscuits. I am going to crush it. If you can crush it with your hand, you can crush it. Or else you can crush it with this. Or in the mixie. Now it is fully crushed. Now add everything. Add 3 drops of vanilla essence. Now mix everything. Roll it like this and keep in a butter paper. I've added 2 more tablespoons of condensed milk to have this consistency. Roll it like this and keep in the freezer for 2 hours. Now it's been 2 hours. Can we unwrap it? Let's cut it. See friends, the dish should be like this. It's super. You have to try it and say me how it is. Thank you friends, let me meet you in another video.